helped make some maple syrup from the tree in my backyard. First, I drilled the hole and set the tap in the tree. I'm using this jug to catch the sap. 24 hours later, my jugs were almost full, but you must watch out for the critters, because they love that sweet sap as much as we do. Now it's time to boil down our sap. Once it hits 219 degrees, you'll know it's ready. Cool it down and you're done. I promise it'll be the best syrup you ever had.